Do you see this teeny tiny little orange thing right below the water here? So this is a nudibranch, which is a sea slug.
And the word nudibranch translates to naked gills because their gills are on the outside of their bodies exposed to the water. Those two little horns on the front of its body are called its rhinopores. And these are sensory appendages that help them sense the environment around them. Nudibranchs are found all around the world in marine environments.